The stars of tomorrow get their shot in the limelight today as the show's coverage of the Southern League is on the air. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Rocket City Trash Pandas and the Montgomery Biscuits. Now batting, Chris Gehringer. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1. A little chilly but not unbearable tonight. 55 degrees here at first pitch. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out the first.
The second baseman.
Throw over to first. And a dive, but he's back in. And again a throw. And he'll dive back in safely. Standing in now, Zane Gerwitz. Hit high and deep out to straightaway left. Looking up is the left fielder, and that one is gone! So now to the plate, Albert Rodriguez. Oh, look at that stop! And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Into the box now, Chris Rogers. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Here now the 2-2. Fouled off. Bases are empty, one man out. And another foul ball. Taken off the outside as the breaking ball couldn't catch the corner.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
Payoff pitch one more time. Donnie finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. Digging in, Gareth Morgan, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Pitch on the way. Got him swinging in the dirt. Sullivan is after it. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. So stepping in, Ryan Bolt. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-2. And he takes ball three, so it's a full count now. And that misses for ball four. So an early base runner in the bottom half as they're trying to get one or both of those runs right back.
The designated hitter.
Striding forward now is the DH, Xavier Edwards. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk.
One ball.
And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Stepping in, Wander Franco. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Now the 3-2 pitch. But he won't draw a throw. That's taken for ball four, and it's first and second now with one away. Digging in, Jim Haley. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
Once again, a 3-2. Hit sharply toward the right side. And this is going to get down for extra bases as that'll get one, if not both of them, home. And a good throw is going to hold that runner at third, so they're loaded now with only one away.
to center fielder.
And now Josh Lowe drilled to first. He's got it. There's one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Stepping in, Connor Justice. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. At the plate now, Jose Rojas. And this is low, ball two, 2-1. Count even at 2-2. From the belt, the pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. He's right there, and he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Next will be the designated hitter, Roberto Valdequin. One out and a runner on third. Now a slider well off the plate, an easy take there. Three and one.
Props to the hitter right there for laying off with a guy on third. You want to be aggressive, but you have to get a pitch you can drive.
Chopper to short. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
Batting nine.
Ready now, Mario Sanger. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. A ball and two strikes. The count now with the bases empty and two away.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely.
Swing, and he rockets this one down the left field line. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. And he will pull into second with a two-out double.
Now batting the right fielder, Chris Gehringer.
Into the box now, Chris Gehringer. Nipped the corner, 2-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time. It's a high drive to left, back toward the wall, but he's going to run out of room. It's gone! Into the box, Zane Gerwitz. And here's a slider for a called strike, and he's behind 1-2 now. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. So coming to the plate, Nathan Lucas. And his guys have quite a hill to climb, down 5-0 here in the early going.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Stepping up to the plate, Grant Kay. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Stepping up now, Brett Sullivan. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Swing and a ground ball to third. Reined in. Throw in time, and the side is retired. At the plate, Albert Rodriguez, 0-1 here in the early going.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs, too.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Chris Rogers, 0-1 for him here in this one. helping him out here as he swings and misses to fall behind a ball and two strikes. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. So striding in, Gareth Morgan. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure effort.
Well, the left fielder's on it, and that retires the side. Bottom of the third now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Robbie Tanerowicz. The 1-1. To two balls and two strikes now. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order's coming up right behind him.
Boy, really making him work now as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at three balls and two strikes. Lifted into the air to shallow center. Justice has a play. One down. Riding in, Ryan Bolt. Second trip to the plate for him. He drew a leadoff walk in the home first.
Hey, going back to his first at bat, that was a terrific at bat. Saw a lot of pitches, and one of the things you want to do is try to drive that pitch count up early on the starting pitcher.
Drilled right back up the middle, and that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. Stepping in now, Xavier Edwards. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four.
The batter, number one.
In now, Wander Franco. He drew a walk his first time up. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. Rojas will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two. So digging in now, Jim Haley. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Into the corner and slicing foul. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. All set for the start of the fourth. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Connor Justice. 3-2 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Standing in, Jose Rojas. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing. On the line, that's a base hit into left field.
The batter, the designated hitter.
So now to the plate, Roberto Baldacchini. Here's a swing and a ground ball, but this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Rojas is off of first with two away. Good idea with the change, but it's 2-1.
Hey, after the double in his first at bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
Fielded cleanly, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Josh Lowe. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
Full count now, 3-2. Popped up. Rodriguez over to his left, one away. Standing in, Nathan Lucas comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. And he lays off the breaking ball there as he moves ahead to 2-1. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Hit softly on the ground to first. Right to him. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Stepping into the box, Grant Kay looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
The count now at 2-2. Now here it comes. Chopper down the third baseline. But a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Two out, nobody on. Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball. Count remains full.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. York's Pounders, the 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound.
Number 86.
All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And digging in is the outfielder, Chris Gehringer.
Yeah, that last at bat, Daddy, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton. He didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Lucas is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Digging in once again, Zane Gerwitz. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. A 3-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Reined in. Throw gets him. Two down. Coming to the plate now, Albert Rodriguez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. A 3-1 pitch. And this is taken low for ball four, and they'll have themselves a two-out base runner here after all.
The first baseman.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Chris Rogers, man at first after the two-out walk. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Now a move over to first, and he'll be back in standing up. The 1-2. A runner on first with two away. There's ball two as the slider dips below the zone.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second just because he took the first one that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Brett Sullivan, and they'll need him to get something going here.
This one doesn't look good so far, down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Fastball misses upstairs as that moves things to 3-1 now.
It's been a great job so far by the eight-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
The batter, the second baseman, Robbie Cabrera. Narrowitz.
To the plate now, Robbie Tenorowicz. Fouled away. The 1-2 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. Digging in and looking for more, Ryan Bolt. He singled his last time up.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield, he's going to wave them.
All even at 2-2. Here it is. Line towards center field. That's in there. Base hit. Sullivan ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. And he's safe at the plate. As they get on the scoreboard here, it's a 5-1 ball game.
The designated hitter, number five.
Standing in now, Xavier Edwards. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. High in the air out to center field. Morgan is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Ready once again, Wander Franco. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Ripped on the ground to first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. New inning set to get underway, and standing in the outfielder, Gareth Morgan. 1-1. Misses, ball two.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at bat. One might be coming right here.
Skied into straightaway right. Bolt is there to put it away for out number one. Now with the play, Connor Justice. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. We're in the sixth inning now, the 5-1 ball game. A ballman, two strikes. And he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate here as that misses. Here now the 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now. Jose Rojas will be next. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, he's digging for second. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
Now back, left fielder, Jose Rojas.
At the plate now, Jose Rojas.
I got 2-1.
Very high, 2-1. Lays off the changeup, and he's ahead in the count now, 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2. Ripped down the line. Scooped up. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in to try it again, Roberto Baldacchini. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
2-2 the count. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Another 2-2 offering. Ooh, he saws him off with that one. Throw won't get him at first. An infield single, and it's first and third now.
Mario.
In now, Mario Sanger. And there's ball two now.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Wow, that changeup is an absolute beaut. They call it the great equalizer for a reason.
Hit out towards second. And that is through into center field, a base hit. And that'll plate run number six. It's now a 6-1 ball game.
The batter, the right fielder, Chris Gehringer.
Stepping in now, Chris Gehringer, down the third baseline. Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight.
Now batter, second baseman.
Into the box now, Zane Gerwitz. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. The 1-2. Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. Settling in now, Jim Haley. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth. Late making contact on that swing, and will do it again on 1-2. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
Man, he's going to be kicking himself when he goes and watches the video after this one. That's a changeup, two strikes in the wheelhouse. You cannot miss that pitch.
And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. Kyle Keller takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning.
Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for Rocket City.
At the plate, Josh Lowe. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Digging in, Nathan Lucas. No hits to this point. And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2. Grant Kay is on deck. And he fouls this one off. Line toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. To the plate now, Grant Kay. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
I love the fact that this batter continues to be aggressive, but after striking out twice already, maybe he's got to take a step back, see the ball a little bit deeper, and be willing to work deep into the count.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. And they show a little life here as the lead shrinks to 6-2 now. Now in the box, Brett Sullivan. He hit a two-bagger and later scored in his previous plate appearance.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once in AB.
And the third baseman is there to make the catch, and the inning is over. Ryan Thompson is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 81.
All set for the start of the inning, and set to go is the third baseman, Albert Rodriguez. The 1-2 is taken for a ball as that slider broke off the plate. Fly ball right down the line in left. Left fielder is on the move, and he makes the catch in the corner. Riding in once again, Chris Rogers. He flew out in his last at bat. And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gareth Morgan. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Now a ball lined to the left side, but this is a foul ball. Skied into straightaway right.
Bolt
is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
For the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Jose Rodriguez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Jose.
Ready for another chance? Robbie Tenorowicz. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Hit hard down the left field line, but this will be foul. Swing and a liner. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
The batter, the right fielder, Ryan.
At the plate now, Ryan Bolt. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away.
A designated hitter.
Digging in the switch hitter, Xavier Edwards. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 2-1 pitch. Trying to shave that outside corner with the fastball, and he missed it. It's 3-1 now. Hit to first. Fielded cleanly. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Mike Franco has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Connor Justice, he's roped a couple of doubles in three trips to this point. A ball and two strikes now. Franco, a 27-year-old, he throws a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a slider, and a two-seam fastball. That's in for a base hit. He's now 3-for-4. So their half of the eighth opens with a man aboard.
Now back, left fielder, Jose Rojas.
So now to the plate, Jose Rojas. Changed up on him as this is grounded to second. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Now at the plate, Roberto Baldacchini. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Baldacchini.
Very high, 2-1. Called strike that time, and it's even at 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bull is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Sliding into the box, Mario Sanger. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Now the 2-1 pitch. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Simon Matthews is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number six.
Now to the plate, Wander Franco. He was a ground out victim last time up.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Two balls and a strike now. Now the 2-1. It is a fastball in off the plate for a ball. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2.
One of my favorite pitches in the game right there. The old Greg Maddux equalizer. Started at the front hip and bring it back.
Into the box now, Jim Haley. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Good take there to lay off the high fastball.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something down in his zone to induce a ground ball double play.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. And that'll get over the wall for a ground rule double, and that'll keep runners at second and third now with still nobody out. Into the box, Josh Lowe, pulled high in the air out to right field. Catch is made here in right, and here comes the runner from third. And the run is in to score from third. It's now a 6-3 contest. Digging in now, Nathan Lucas. The potential second run of the inning stands at third. Now the 1-1 pitch. A man at third with one away. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw will be to first for the second out, but meanwhile another run is into score. Jeremy Rhodes enters the game in a save situation, but he'll be asked to get four outs here instead of the standard three. At the plate, Grant Kay. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. Got him, and he goes down on strikes for the third time. Striding in to start the ninth, Chris Gehringer, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Hit out toward second. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Now at the plate, Zane Gerwitz. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. Into the box now, Albert Rodriguez. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bolt is there, and he has it for the out. Now at the plate, Chris Rogers.
The first baseman.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a changeup just off the plate as that misses for ball four. Stepping into the box, Gareth Morgan, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Count still full, 3-2. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate, and they did damage with it.
John Curtis takes over now with two gone here in the top of inning number 9. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder giving chase. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. All set for the bottom of the ninth, and now it'll be the catcher, Brett Sullivan. Now the 1-2 pitch. Grounded back up the middle. Reined in. And that's out number one. So striding forward now, Robbie Tenorowicz. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. The 1-1 pitch. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Now the 1-2 pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
Designated hitter, number five.
Coming to the plate now, Xavier Edwards. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Here's the 2-2 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Looking up is the center fielder. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. At the plate, Wander Franco. Swing and a liner. But it's right at him. And this series is over.
There's something pure and untarnished about a double-A team winning a championship. Most of these guys don't make much money, and some of them will never even sniff the big leagues. But they've poured their hearts and souls, and they're the Southern League champs. Good for them.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall in this one, really put the guys on his back and carried him to the victory.
The final run score for our ball game for the victorious Trash Panthers, 7 runs on 13 hits, no errors, they left 8 men on base. For the Biscuits, 6 runs, 9 hits, no errors, they left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 41 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.